Hello, Alan here. Today I have amazing news to all those new to trading. After 11 months of research, development and testing, we are finally launching our AI trading bot. This bot represents an incredible mix of knowledge, experience and advanced technologies. Based on our research, I can confidently say that our AI bot is a real revolution in the field of trading and artificial intelligence. Thanks to this bot, I've started making significantly more without spending time analyzing the market. Watch this video until the end to see how our bot works step by step. I'm already on the platform, selecting the main players now and adding the RSI indicator. The bot suggests I should just trust its guidance and follow. But it's always important to think critically and analyze why it's making these recommendations. All right, the bot points to the first pair. Okay, let's look up. Why this direction? Because the upward trend played out, followed by a slight correction. I trust the bot and anticipate the trend will continue upward. Done. Wow, textbook perfect. I love it when everything aligns so clearly. Next, we have a pair from Australia and the US heading downward this time. Here's the deal. The indicator has been hinting at divergence for a while now. Finally, there's a pin bar. Plus, a red candlestick jumped in right after, so I'm expecting a correction. Yes, let's keep going. All right, let's pick these guys next. This one's pretty straightforward. There was a strong bounce off a level. The candlesticks are big and confident, meaning there's serious buying happening here. No contradictions, following the recommendations and going upward. Wow, this is flawless. Straight out of a manual. Let's move on.
Trading with such a powerful assistant is an incredible experience. And if you still have doubts about testing it, remember that connecting to our trading bot is absolutely free for a limited time. If you have any questions about using it, I'm always here to help and support. Just follow the link and message me on Telegram.
Now, what do we have here? I'm going down, and here's why. I see the trend has shifted downward. The candle just broke the previous low, then boom, bounced back to retest the accumulation zone, taking the bounce downward. Oh, how satisfying. Just as expected, the bot doesn't let me down. I'm happy to guide you and explain why the bot chooses to act this way. The key takeaway is to remember that risks are always possible, but here the likelihood is extremely low. Why? Because our team has worked hard to minimize them. Even if there are minor drawdowns, the bot is programmed to recover effectively. This one's textbook. The candle is moving downward, but I anticipate a retest of the level. In situations like this, the key is not to overreact. Everything is clear, just keep watching. All right, moving forward.
Trading with a bot won't be challenging, especially when I'm here to assist all my subscribers through my Telegram channel. I guide them through platform settings and trading sessions using the bot. They always shower me with thank you messages. Forget the old-fashioned way of doing things. Signing up for professional courses, using a ton of charts, you're bound to make mistakes at first. Embrace technology and try AI for training. A skilled team of experienced traders and developers collaborated in order to create it. Our AI bot gets updated and enhanced every single day. Want to test our bot for free? Follow the link in the description or the pinned message.
All right, back to the Australian and American partners, as recommended. The indicator has hit the lower boundary, and what do we see? Divergence, plus there's a bounce and a return to the level. This, my friends, is a golden ticket. Going up because this is too good to miss. Yes, once again, the bot nailed it again. Even so,
Doing a quick personal review is always a good idea. How's the bot working for you? Of course, results depend on many factors, and no one can guarantee ironclad success. However, thanks to carefully optimized settings, we've minimized the risks. The bot always has a plan to navigate challenges and handle various scenarios effectively. After this video, you can try it out yourself for free. And don't worry if you're inexperienced. Experience isn't required. All you need is the desire to learn and dive in. And finally, Swiss versus Japanese are back in the spotlight. We've got a solid upward trend, but now there's a correction with a localized sideways movement. What does that tell us? Simple. The indicator has cooled off, dropped from its peak, and is taking a moment to reset. I'm going up from the lower range of the sideways zone. The trend is still strong, just catching its breath. Wow, what a finish. Feels like the final chord of a favorite song. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. This was powerful, and the bot, as always, delivered top-notch results. If you have any questions about the bot, feel free to message me directly on Telegram. The link is in the description. I respond quickly. You'll also find more information about the bot on my Telegram channel. As required, I must remind you that any such experiments come with risks. But that's precisely why we use modern technology, to minimize those risks. This has been Alan. See you in the next videos.